body day, and all who come to display the colors that make them like the others. The brothers and sisters come to wish the tyrant well, dance around the wishing well. The well wishes forget the cuts that were so vicious, and one day only banquet so delicious. They traded in for the quiet of afterlife. It's their children that will fill the carver's knife. Of emperors that they reveled for, leave it to them to settle the score. What's more human than that? Never look back, never look forward, never forget the rule of law is so important. They protect us from the hordes of the gates. A day to find us with their borders estates. Look through the grates, down at the castle wall. Ask yourself, are you prepared to be the last to fall? In defense of the crown that you will never hold, that makes martyrs and sons who never grow old. Come wave your pretty flags in the air, come make peace in the dragon's lair. Each house put up red ribbons, women cook great feasts all week. Children stood, pilgrims are doing quilts on over his room. The partner he pockets tax on sins. Someone is still taking kickbacks in. Where's your ribbon? Is it hidden? Get it up. How you gonna show the king your love? Look through the bloodstained glass. Commoner, you simpleton, you wise. Never ask, only bow to the great lord, subordinate of the great sword. While you quarrel on immoral excursions, all the king's men murder, and the empire cries, all for freedom, lead on.
Must show respect, fail to do so on the pain of death. The stain of shame, acknowledge his reign and swallow our pride. And utter a curse in his name and a pox in his line. And watch for the sign, a rider signals his arrival. Fly a ribbon red for sure survival. Swine who murdered and pillaged and burned, ruling our fear which will refuse to serve. Instead we'll choose to turn and purge this vile scourge. Yoke's been broken by the beast of burden. Cast the vermin from the castle gates, storm the barricades and take the tyrant from the tower. People rise, the time is now to claim your place. And this our nation.